Hi guys, welcome to another video. Well, in this video, I've got somebody really special back on the video. You guys have always wanted to see him back again, so let me waste no time and call him back. Come on, buddy. Guess who? So, Hunger Pangs back. So, this is my dear friend Pankaj Motwani, or aka Hunger Pangs. So, he's back. And you need to quickly tell people, where were you, man, all this while?
So, actually, Vishujit has been keeping busy with his business and he had no time to make videos for you.
And actually, both of us have been extremely busy in our own lives. But we are back, and whenever we are back, it is because of
food!
Where are we and what are we doing?
So, we are 20 odd kilometers from Katak in a small village called Chhatia, and we have come here for beautiful kakras and the Satayug Jagannath temple.
Fantastic. So kakra has been a favorite of mine. For all those of you who don't know, well, kakra is one of our local delicacies, extremely popular. So that's Ajay, and he is a part of the Bhubaneswar adventure vlog, and they are all out on an adventure. Bye guys, have a nice travel.
So Vishujit, what does these cyclists remind you?
Well, that you and I also have bought really expensive cycles,
yes.
And that we were supposed to cycle more often. But what really happened, Pankaj?
The thing happened was we could not go beyond 24 kilometers. And that is like 1 kilometer walking. And we had plans to go to Puri cycling, but...
Man, anyways, just let's leave that story aside for a different day, because you know, we prioritize food first, so we're getting the food thing. But yes, I did tell Ajay on a lot of occasions that I will join him on cycling, but just haven't been able to do that, nor has Pankaj. Both of us have, you know, both of us are supposed to cycle more often, and at least that's what our wives want us to do. But
one day we're gonna cycle from Bhubaneswar to Puri. It's a promise.
You just made the promise on camera, dude.
Yes.
Okay.
It's a promise.
Okay. He will cycle. Bye. We are here at right in front of the Jagannath temple here in Chhatia, and we are right across this corner shop. This is called the Ranju Bhai Dukan. Ranju Bhai apparently is a legend here, and he's no more. We have his younger brother with us, who's showing us around. And as you can see, Pankhaucha.
So while Vishwajit was busy taking the shots of how the kakra is made, I was busy eating how the kakra is
tastes. क्या-क्या डलता है, क्या होता है?
तो जैसा आपने देखा है वीडियो में कि ये एक बहुत ही यूनिक चीज है कि कांकरा को मैदा से बनाया जाता है. मैदा को पहले पानी में डाल के, उसको गर्म पानी में डाल के उसको पेस्ट बनाया जाता है. फिर उसके अंदर छेना और चीनी और कुछ मसालों का मिश्रण करके उसके अंदर डाला जाता है. फिर उसको डीप फ्राई किया जाता है. ये उड़ीसा का एक बहुत ही प्रसिद्ध ब्रेकफास्ट है, सुबह खाने वाली चीज़ है. ये मीठा भी होता है और नमकीन भी होता है.
and it's actually one of my favorites. I totally love this form of kakra. Let's go ahead and you know, try it out.
So, I'm on my third kakra. Each kakra can be like 250 grams. It's so heavy. It's soft yet crispy.
Let me try to explain. Mo ghare kakra hue, but this is next level. It's juicy and succulent on the inside. Sweet. You can taste the fresh chhena that is there. It's mixed. There's a lot of sugar in it. So you definitely get the rush of sugar. And it's deep fried, which kind of elevates the taste.
Yeah.
Wow, man. This is really good. This is really, really good.
The next Sunday, rather going to a 5-star hotel for a breakfast or a restaurant, make sure you drive 40 kilometers, come to Chhatia Jagannath Temple and have Ranjua Bhai's kakra.
So if you can see, the chhena is dripping.
What a perfect day to start a breakfast with kakra.
Mona Saras Kumar Sahu. Ye amo bada bhai ko naare dukan achi Ranjan Kumar Sahu. Aur dukan hochi 100 barsha hoi galani. Ame dukan ro bepar chaleichu kakra ta na achi bada bhai ko na roichi.
Ko ko jaga re apan kakra ta jae.
ଆମ କାକେରା ଯାଉଛି ଆଜ୍ଞା ଦିଲ୍ଲୀ ଯାଉଛି ରାଉରକେଲା ଫୁଲବାଣୀ ବଲାଙ୍ଗୀର କୋରାପୁଟ ଆଉ କଟକ ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱର ବାଲେଶ୍ୱର ପ୍ରାୟ ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ବହୁତ ଜାଗାକୁ ଯାଉଛି ଆମର ଦିନକୁ ପ୍ରାୟ 5000 ଆଜ୍ଞା କାକେରା ବିକ୍ରି ହୁଏ ଗୋଟେ କ୍ୱିଣ୍ଟାଲ ମଇଦା ଦିନକୁ ଜନ୍ତା ହୁଏ
Pankaj, you know who's sitting beside us?
I know, the biggest entrepreneur, the upcoming young entrepreneur of Chhatia.
He's the legend here. Meet Hi. Munna. Munna bhai is the son of Ranju Babu, the legend, jinka ye dukan hai, jodi ame bosichu. Munna bhai, ammo generation pilang pai, tamar kon message? Kon kahiya chahuchu?
Mu kahiya chahuchu je ammo Odisha ra khaibe ete develop hauche to whole world hi janu. To sei tai amaro garbar kotha.
Definitely, and I'm a sabu chesta korchu Munna bhai tanko level re chesta korchanti emiti epic kakra banaiki and I'm a chesta korchu e story ta apan log pathaibe. I hope you guys like the video and share this video. To yahan pe hum bhai sahab se mile to inse bhi puch lete hain ki inko kakra kaise lagta hai yahan ka.
Ye kakra jo main bachpan se aata hu, aaj ki umar mera khayal se 30 साल होगा
30 साल
हाँ तो मैं जब भी आता हूँ वहाँ पे तो ये बहुत टेस्टी काकरा होता है इतना मज़ेदार होता है मैं जब भी आता हूँ ये है और आपका जो छेना का जो मैंने स्टीम जो है वो बहुत टेस्टी होता है मैं लेता हूँ इसमें यहाँ से तो और ये जो रंजू भाई का दुकान है बहुत बेस्ट है पहले ये
बहुत सारे ढेर सारे
रंजू भाई पहले हुआ करते थे रंजू भाई अभी नहीं है 100 साल पुरानी दुकान एंड what an institution and what a discovery we've done today right Pankaj Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. So that kakra was definitely amazing and it just, the story of this Jagannath temple that's right in front of us, when I first heard it, it just blew my mind. I mean, I'm sorry for being a little not so updated about the land here and that's one of the reasons why I make this video so that I get to know about it and I tell you guys also. My friend here, Pankaj, will tell you about it.
So, there's a mythology. There's a book written on Lord Jagannath, Jagannath temple in Puri that baiso pahache chodiba mina that means when there'll be a destruction of the world will begin when the sea will reach from its shore to the Jagannath temple at that point of time there'll be nothing left in the world not even the temple not even the people the humanity will be over And at that point of time, Vishnu Avatara, Jagannath Temple, Jagannath Bhagwan is Vishnu Avatara. Vishnu Avatara will take a Kalaki Avatar roop and will start the new Satyuga, the next world from this place.
Wow.
Wow. So guys, you know, if you are alive after the destruction, you know which place to come to. So what do you think about the mythology, Vishwajit?
Well, it first scares the hell out of me because we are living in the Kali Yuga.
Yeah.
And there's definitely an end to this Yuga. It's absolutely bewildering to know that this is going to be the next Jagannath temple and that God from there will move here. So
basically, if you are alive after the destruction, have faith on Lord Jagannath and come to this place.
Yeah, and have kakra.
So Vishwajit, in a very traditional and customary way, be over it. And amazing kakra.
Man, this place, guys, I'm a little shaken because we just did not have like amazing kakra, but because Muna bhai here and Ranju bhai, they were so nice that they gave us like so much
kakra
to take home. And konkavi bhai, bahut dhanyavad. And you guys also should take time off to come to this place.
And guys, realize each kakra was just 10 rupees.
Yep. As a matter of fact,
yeah,
it was divinity right. At just yeah. 10 rupees. Yeah. A great story. Please come here. We'll drop a link in the description or map location so that you can visit this place. And we will see you in another video. Until then, don't forget to live life with a dash of adventure.
Bye-bye.
Like, subscribe,
bell icon, click on it.
Bye now.